city. The mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first. When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests. expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
An identified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon. Resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into...
And of course,
let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the Coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them, and the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven, I have found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back. Foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I've found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty.
Is that an AC? Where did it come from?
That piece of scrap alive. That piece of tech.
We should avoid pulling as much as possible, Raven. I'm afraid this AC is no match for your abilities. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with shielding rods.
Thank you.
outskirts of Institute City.
This is V6 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary undergoing re-education, has escaped. Alert for anyone hiding in the environs of Institute City. Tighten the net.
Raven, Archibus is on the alert. Use your scanner to evaluate situations.
Wait, it's not one of ours!
That's the AC we're after! Capture it!
Unidentified AC!
That thing's ancient. Is that really Raven?
Raven, fight back! We're not far from our destination.
Once we've caught our breath, let's talk about Walter.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission. Let me tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed. Hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RID was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process K. Deploying
Chief. Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RID welcome. Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
Normalization process B1. Plasma
generator. You've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Yeah.
minutes. Hang in there, tourist.
Now we've got snipers.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Three more minutes. Hang in there, tourist.
Now Now we've got snipers.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out. Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Zion. Walter's parting gift. Captured. Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere, and it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course. We can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No. We're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The Observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.
No new messages.